A Michigan public safety director has been arrested and charged with suspicion of driving while under the influence. Geoffrey Smith from the city of Sturgis Police Department has been placed on administrative leave. According to city officials, early Sunday morning, Smith's vehicle crashed into another vehicle, which then struck a minivan. The investigation is still ongoing.